Welcome. Thanks so much for having me. First of all, this is the first time that I've been in this group, so I don't know if it's anyone else's first time, but I'm really excited to be here. I'm Kate Stanforth. I'm 26 and I'm a disabled dancer, teacher, and I'm also a model. I basically kind of prance around for my job, which is really, really lovely. And I want to make the world a little bit more accessible. And a lot of this involves doing dance. So I really want to kind of do dance and make sure that everybody has access to dance. So I'm going to start with my story and a bit of backstory about how I got ill. I want to make sure the interpreter can catch up. I've been told not to talk too fast. So when I was younger, I started dancing at the age of 2, and I went into professional training when I was 8 years old, and I was training to be a professional ballerina. I was hoping to go to somewhere like the Royal Ballet School, and I was training really, really hard. But when I was 14 years old, I suddenly became really unwell and I had to completely stop dancing. It was only about a year later that I ended up being diagnosed with ME, which is myalgic encephalomyelitis. I'm really sorry for having to interpret that. And then later on, I got diagnosed with a whole ton of other conditions, which includes a genetic condition called Ehlers-Danlos syndrome and another disorder, which is called vasovagal syncope, which means that I can faint quite often. So I had to give up my dance career. I spent a lot of my time really poorly. So I was bedbound and paralyzed for a while. And I just didn't think I was going to be able to dance again. But it was after about 6 years, I slowly started to make some improvements. And as soon as I could, I got back into the dance studio and started teaching. So I've got my dance teaching qualification now. I teach dance from my wheelchair, which I absolutely love doing. I can't keep up with my little students because they can run faster than I can wheel, but I absolutely love them. And I just want to make the world a bit more accessible, as I say, for people who want to dance. I believe that the dance industry is very particular with who they want to involve in dance. They all have to look a certain way, whereas I want it to be a lot more inclusive. So I've worked really hard to be able to try let everybody into it. And it was only till last year I started being able to work. And I've danced for Georgia Asda. I went to Miami to dance for them. I've worked with Sainsbury's, I've worked with the Sea Life Centre, I've worked with some amazing brands, Capizio as well. And I have just had some really, really incredible opportunities. And yeah, I just absolutely love what I'm doing. So that's a quite shortened version of my life. And my goals now are to carry on dancing, carry on teaching people who would like to learn to dance. And I'm especially passionate about teaching people who are wheelchair users and people who, you know, couldn't usually access dance. I'm making sure teachers include anybody who wants to dance. If you go along to a hip hop class, and you want to be part of that hip hop class, I expect the teacher to make the adaptations to let you join in and not say, no, you can't join in because you've got a disability. So that's my goal. And that's kind of why I'm here today, to teach you a little bit of movement, a little bit of dance, and it is musical theatre based today. We're doing the musical Hairspray, which is one of my favourites. And yeah, I'm just gonna welcome you into my dancing world and see if you like it. So yeah, I don't know if you want to get cracking with a bit of dance, and I'll talk a bit afterwards because I can ramble on. but yeah, I'm very excited about it.
Okay, why don't we get started? I'm going to encourage everyone else to turn their cameras off so we can just see the interpreter. Would we like to swap over to interpreter Rebecca? Yeah, so if you want to keep following the interpreter, you're going to see the lovely Rebecca and you can pin her. Alrighty. So hopefully we should just be able to see our two lovely ladies. 1 second. There we go.
Cool. Before I start, this is going to be my version of how I can dance it. You'll see I'm in my wheelchair at the moment. You might be sat on your sofa. You might not have the same movements as I do. It's all about making it your own. So don't worry about following it exactly how I'm doing. Even if you just want to watch, that's okay. Like, everything's okay in my classes. So, okay, I'm just gonna move this down and get back. Okay, right, so we're going to start with your right hand, and it's going to point straight out in front of you, and your finger is pointing straight out, so you've got your whole arm in front of you pointing. Hopefully that's good enough description. So for the first count, you're going to point straight out in front of you, and then the next count, your left arm is going to point straight out in front of you, and your fingers are pointing again. So I'll go through that again. So you've got right arm, point straight out in front of you, then left arm, straight out in front of you. Then your next counts, right hand down by your hips or down by your chair. And then your next count is left hand down by your chair, so straight down by your side. Okay, so that's the first bit. So you've got point in front with your right hand, point in front with your left hand, down by your side with your right hand, down by your side with your left hand. And when you're putting your arms by your side, your palms are flat. So you've gone flat. So you've got point, point, down, down. And then you're gonna shimmy for 8 counts. You don't know how to shimmy, you're gonna move your shoulders forwards and backwards, and your arms are going to move with them. And then you're just going to rotate. So you're going to do this for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, from the beginning. Point, right hand, left hand, down, right hand, down, left hand, shimmy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, go through it one last time. Right hand point, left hand point, right hand down, left hand down, shimmy, 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 shimmy. Cool. Then you're going to click to the side. So both your hands are going to come out in front of you and to the right hand side, but they're going to be low, low down, and you're going to click to your right, and then you're going to go to your left, and then you're going to go again to your right, and click, and then to your left and click. So you've got four counts of those. So right, click, left, click, right, click, left, click. Okay, so from the top, you've got point right, point left, down right, down left, shimmy, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 clicks. 1, 2, these are quite fast actually. It's 1, 2, 1, 2, might be faster. 1, 2, 3, 4 And then after this, you're going to make a cross shape with your hands down at on a low diagonal. So down in front of you. So you're gonna cross your right hand on a diagonal down at the bottom, cross your left hand across on top of your right, and then you're going to, done the wrong thing, ignore that. After you've done the clicks, you're going to bring your right arm round in a punching motion. So it's scooping around I wonder how I would describe this to people. You're bringing it round from the back all the way around to the front and punching round. And then you're going to bring it from the left all the way round to the front. So it's like you're swimming it around, right, around, and left, around. So bringing it around, like you're giving someone a hug with one hand. There you go. Right, around, left, around. Okay, so from the top, right, point, left, point, right, down, left, down. Shimmy, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 Right, click, left, click, right, click, left, click. Give a hug to the right, give a hug to the left. Okay, I'll go through one more time. Right, point, left, point, right, down, left, down. Shimmy, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 Right, clicks, left, clicks, right, clicks, left, clicks. Hug to the right and hug to the left. Doosh. Right, let's try that bit with music. How are we getting on? Okay. Hopefully you can hear me shout over this. Might be loud enough for you. Quite fast, ready, and right point, left point, right down, left palm, shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Fix, right, left, right, left. Oh, hugs. Let's go through that again. That was too fast. Let me put the music up. This is loud so we can get it. Where's my speakers? Ready? Five, six, seven, right, left, down, down, shimmy, clicks, and hugs. Good. Okay, we're moving on from there. So you've done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 You're gonna put your arms above your head to the right. So you've got one arm out to the side. So your right arm is out to the side and your left arm's above your head. And then you're gonna swap them over. Your right arm is gonna be above your head and the left arm's gonna be out to the side. So you're dancing like this. So they're gonna be going up and over your head. So you're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So they're going to bounce. You're going to bounce to the right and bounce to the left and bounce to the right and bounce to the left and bounce. Okay? So right, bounce, left, bounce, right, bounce, left, bounce. And then you're going to do right arm cross in front, left arm cross in front, bring it out to the side. So when you're doing the cross in front, you've got fists, right arm in front in a fist, left arm in front in a fist, out to the side, and you're gonna roll your body around. So roll your shoulders or roll your whole body around. Okay, so that new section is hands above your head, right and bounce, left and bounce, right and bounce, left and bounce, fist right, fist left, and out, and roll around. So from the top, right point, left point, right down, left down, shimmy, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, clicks, 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 hug to the right, hug to the left, hands above your head, hands above your head, right fist, left fist, fist, out, out, round you go. Okay, that last bit's quite fast. Fist, fist, out, out, round you go. Okay, cool. It's hard when I'm not getting feedback as to whether I'm going too fast. So I'm hoping I'm going at an okay speed, but we'll go with it. Right.
You're doing a great job, Kate.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Can you hear the music okay? It's very quiet my end.
Yeah, I can hear it all right.
We'll keep going then. Right.
If anyone has any comments, they can pop them in the chat and I can always relay them to Kate if you want.
Fab. Right, let's go through this section. We'll do it a few times. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, down, down. Shimmy, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clicks, 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 clicks. Hug, hug. Down. Right, left, right, left. Fist, fist, out, out, round you go. Good. Right, let's go through that one more time before we move on to the next bit. Ready? And right point, left point, down. Shimmy, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clicks. And hug to the right, hug to the left, and dancing arms. Right, left, round you go. Cool. Right, we're on to the chorus. Okay, from here. So you've done right fist, left fist, out, out, round in a circle. Then you're gonna go, your arms above your head again, to the right. So you've got your right arm straight out and your left arm bent above your head, but it's gonna circle around and you're gonna swap it over. So it's exactly the same, but on the other side. So you've got right arm straight ahead, straight out to the right, and then your left arm bent above your head. You're gonna circle it around in front of you, so then your left arm's gonna be straight out in front, straight to the side, and your left arm, right arm above your head. That is the worst ever description you have ever heard. I'm so sorry for the people who I'm describing this to. So you're gonna swap it over, and then when it says round and round, you're gonna do a big circle above your head with your arms round and around. So it's going to go round and around. So your arms are above your head. You're going to go to the right with your arms, to the left with your arms, then all the way round with your arms you go. Okay? To the right, to the left, then all the way round with your arms. Okay, cool. Then you're doing your heart. Right arm out in front of you, left arm joins, and then you're doing heartbeats. So when you do heartbeats, your chest comes out, and then your hands come in. Boom and boom. Okay, so your chest is going to come out, and then your hands are going to come in, and then you're going to bring them back out again when you contract, and then you're going to bring them back in again. So it's going to go right hand, left hand, in, out, in. Okay, right, left, in, out, in. So we'll go through that section. So hands above your head. To the right, to the left, and round you go. Right hand, left hand, heartbeat, heartbeat. Good. And then you're going to do, to the right, you're going to do a shoop and a click is what I call it. So you're going to go on your diagonal, right diagonal, and you're going to use your elbows like you're going to be, almost like you're pushing your wheelchair forward in like you're racing. You're going to be going forward, back, forward, and click. And you're doing the same to the left side. Forward, back, forward, click. So you've got forward, back, forward, click. Forward, back, forward, click. And then you're going from low to high and shaking your arms. Shaky, 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 shaky. And then point in front to finish. So let me go through that new bit. Right to the left and round we go. Right hand, left hand, beat and beat. Shoop to the right, click. Shoop to the left, click. And shake hands low. Two, high, and point. Do it one more time. Right, left, round we go. Right hand, left hand, heartbeat, heartbeat. Scoot to the right, click. Scoot to the left, click. Shake hands up, and point. Okay, right, we will go, we'll miss the first bit and we'll just do the second bit and then I'll go through the whole thing.
Okay, Kate, we're just going to swap over to interpreter Kate.
So is she tired? I'm not surprised. Well done, Rebecca. She's probably like...
So Rebecca will turn off her video and Kate will be doing the jigging around for a bit.
Yeah, and interpret. Yeah, I know. Bless you. Thank you, Rebecca. Right, we'll do the new bit. I'll mark the first bit. So this would be your points and your downs and your shimmies and your hugs, hugs. Oh, forgot what this bit is. Hand above your head. Now this new bit. Right, left, round, heart, beat. Oh, Kate. Forgot my own work. Let's go through it all so I can remember my own choreography. Dearie me. So, right, point, left. Point down, down, shimmy, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, click, click, oh, click, right, click, left, click, right, click left, hug 2, 3, 4, hug 2, 3, 4. Dancing arms to the right, left, fist, fist, out, out, roll around and right, to the left and round and heart, beat, beat and beat and shoop, shoop, click, shoop, shoop, click, up you go and points. Okay, I'll go through that one more time. So, point, point, down, down, shimmy 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Click to the side, click to the side, punch around, dancing arms, 1, 2, 3, 4, around, and the world keeps spinning around. And heartbeat, beat and beat and, oh, shoop, shoop, click, round you go. Right, come on, we can do this. Let's go for it. Ready and right, left, down, down, shimmy 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right click, left click, right click, left click, hug, hug, dancing arms, right to the left, to the right, to the left, 1, 2, 3, 4, round, 1, 2, round your head, heart, beat, 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 shoot, shoot, click, you go, point. Yes! Okay, good. Woo! I mean, it's good when you get through your own choreography, isn't it? I'm just gonna have some water. Right. Well done if you dance that. We'll do that one more time. Actually, before we do it one more time, the beginning, it's got a bit of an intro, so it goes da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, and then it's got like three pauses, so it goes dun 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 dun. So you need to do like three poses. I don't know. And so if you just do three poses in that count, so you can just be like do 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 before you get started, just so and then get into the dance, and then it looks a bit more finished off. So let's go for it. Five, six, seven, and pose, and pose, and pose. 5, 6, 7, 8, point, point, down, down, shimmy 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, clicks to the side, clicks to the side, round you go, hands above your head, out, out, round, world, world, round, heartbeat, beat, beat, shoot, click, round, point. Cool. Woo! Yeah, let me turn this up so you can see. When I dance and talk, I lose the ability to speak with what I'm saying, so I end up just being like, boo, chico, boo. I just end up saying things that don't relate to what I'm doing. So I'm gonna leave that dance bit there because I think that that's probably enough to learn in one session, and I don't want to like overwhelm you with a full piece. So I can go back and do other things and, yeah, show you some other stuff. I don't know if people want to ask some questions.